Welcome to G Masters Rules of Spoken English through Rehan Honor Channel. This is a dialogue between a physician or a doctor and a patient. What are you suffering from? I feel giddy often, as if somebody is pushing me. I am 65. Do you have the habit of drinking or smoking? I don't drink, doctor, but I smoke. Let me check your BP and take ECG. After taking the BP and ECG, the doctor continues, "You have high BP. Please avoid smoking. If you take fatty, spicy and oily food, it will lead to heart stroke. What is to be done, doctor? I will prescribe some tablets. Take them after breakfast and after supper. Come after a week. Is my condition serious, doctor? Don't worry. If needed, I will take echo and angio. Then it will be decided what is to be followed. Thank you, doctor. How much is your fees, doctor? The nurse will tell you. Suffering. Though double F is given there, it must be pronounced as a single F. What are you suffering from? Suffering from. What's your age? See here, your age is wrong. Your age. Your age is the correct pronunciation. I feel giddy often. Giddy. Double D is there, but it must be pronounced as giddy. As if somebody is pushing. I am 65. Do you have the habit of drinking or smoking? I don't drink. All the three words must be combined together. I don't drink. Doctor, but I smoke. Let me check your BP, your BP, and take ECG. You have high BP. please avoid smoking. If you take fatty, see double T is there, but it must be pronounced as fatty, fatty. Spicy and oily food. Please note the sound, food. Many people pronounce it as food. Food is wrong. Food is correct. It will lead to heart stroke. What's to be done, doctor? What is to be done? At a stretch, it must be pronounced. What's to be done, doctor? I will prescribe some tablets. Take them after breakfast and after supper. Here also, double P is there in the word supper, but it must be pronounced as supper. Come after a week. Come after a week. Don't pronounce it a week. Come after a week. Is my condition serious, doctor? Don't worry. See here, double R is there, but we pronounce it as worry, worry. If needed, I will take echo and angio, angio. Then it will be decided what's to be followed, what's to be followed. Thank you, doctor. How much? How much? Don't say how much. How much is your fees, doctor? The nurse will tell you. See, in the word nurse, that R is silent. The nurse, the purse, the bird, like that. Yeah.